So I'm going to tell you what I tell each and every one of my patients, because I think this is critical. First of all, bariatric surgery is not a cure for obesity. I wish it was, but it isn't. And what it is the most effective treatment that we have currently for obesity and the medical problems associated with obesity, such as diabetes. It's also not meant to be a replacement for lifestyle, nutrition, exercise. It's not like, oh, I don't have time for those things, and so I'm going to do surgery instead, or I can't do those things, so I'm going to do surgery instead. No. Surgery is meant to be done together with those things for you to become a healthier person overall, okay, and help you to achieve your goals. And I tell each and every one of my patients, the shape of your stomach is not as important as the shape of your mind, okay? And what do I mean by that? Well, of all the things that you consider to be important in your life, you need to decide that your health and your weight as it relates to your health is one of the main priorities. Because if you don't do that, when life competes for your time and for your attention, you're always going to sacrifice your health, okay? Then the next thing is, it's not enough to just make that decision that it's important. You need to actively try to implement this into your life. Make a strategy to work it into your life. Otherwise, life's going to take its own course, and it's just not going to take you to where you want to go.